Hey guys, my name is Chuck, and today I'm going to be reviewing Kesha's new single, Praying, on her new album, Rainbow. Praying is the first single that Kesha has released in just about 4 years, and it ultimately symbolizes forgiveness and new beginnings. In order to understand most of the raw and emotional symbolism that she uses, we have to travel back in time about 4 years, where Kesha found herself trapped in a horrible contract with her producer, Dr. Luke. For some time, Kesha kept her sadistic relationship with Dr. Luke a secret, until she finally confessed that her producer, quote-unquote, sexually, physically, verbally, and emotionally abused her, to the point where she had nearly lost her life. Her confession resulted in 4 long years of lawsuits between Sony and Dr. Luke, which put her musical career to a halt. Not too long ago, on July 6th, Kesha finally released her single and music video, Praying, which has gotten nothing but praise ever since she dropped it. You can tell just by her lyrics that this work was purely fueled for 4 long years of bottled up emotions, and she couldn't hold them back any longer. For example, when she sings, quote, "You brought the flames and you put me through hell. I had to learn how to fight for myself, and we both know all the truth I could tell. I'll just say this is I wish you farewell," end quote. You can infer that she is saying goodbye to Dr. Luke and her painful past, resulting in a beautiful, heartfelt song and an extremely colorful music video. There are also many visual symbols referring to her past that she uses in her music video, like the pig-faced men harassing her, or the net that's holding her back. All of these things symbolize her past and how restricted she was under the contract of Dr. Luke. The wings that she wears in some parts of the video can symbolize how she is breaking free from all of the troubles in her past. All of the colors she uses in her video can represent her new outlook as a person and as an artist, as she can finally make her own music, which could very well have something to do with her album being named Rainbow. And what a better way to tie everything together by having the words, "The Beginning," written across the screen at the end of the music video. To me, this song and music video were the perfect idea for Kesha to address the public that she has come to the peace with her past, and to show that her best has truly yet to come.